Qatar put 28 people and entities on a terrorism list, which included several Qatari nationals. Some of these people had already been on an Arab list before. Why did your government delay putting them there?
The Qataris who were on the list, four of them to be very precise and specific, were already under watch.
But when the Arab states put them on the list, you said the charges were baseless.
ونحن بعد التغيير كدولة قطر كنا واضحين في مساعدة هذه الدول بما نستطيع في هذا الموضوع.